Welcome to 2 minutes on the Manage tab for edublogs.org. When you log on to edublogs and get to your dashboard, one of the most important tabs you're going to see is the Manage tab. And the reason it's so important is that whenever you save your work, whether you're writing a post or a page, it's going to appear under the Manage tab. It means it's not lost once you've saved it. You can go back and you can find it and you can continue to edit. So you can see here the posts, once you create pages, you can come back and you can edit or continue to improve those pages. You can even add links if you like. It's real simple. You add a name for the link. You have the web address for the link. You can even give it a description if you like. What's important, if you add links, you actually have to go to the design widgets section and add the widget for the links for them to appear on your page. But the key here is that your Manage tab holds everything so that when you've created something, you can go back, you can find it, you can continue to edit it. All right, that was a quickie 2 minutes on the Manage tab. Thanks.